Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, today, if I can get my mouse to respond, we are playing Poppy Playtime Chapter 1 all the way through, so I don't know if it's captured or not. Poppy Playtime. Please hit captured. Yes. So today we're in chapter one. Yes, today we're in chapter one of Poppy's Playtime. A tight squeeze. So we're gonna go ahead and play a new game. I'm not loading or anything. We're not skipping anything. Let's see what it has to say.
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers.
What?
She is the first
doll
actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it, and smells just like a poppy flower.
Oh, wow.
Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl. Just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys
were
created,
this is awesome.
Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can...
Oh, boy. What happened? No cuts, no edits. Everything's gonna be all in one video setting. Poppy Playtime. Oh god. If you guys want to play through chapter 2 as well, everyone thinks the staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find the flower. If you guys want me to, play chapter 2 and 3, let me know in the comments below. Huggy? Before we do anything, we're gonna look at our video settings. Every bloody damn time. My brightness is all jacked up again. There we go. I want to see what my video settings are gonna be. Immediately, I forgot to hit apply. There we go. And I'm gonna set it to my graphics card to go to the max. Better, best. Okay, everything is on their best. I'm guessing we should grab this item. Oh, videotape. I'm guessing we need a hand.
Hi, my name is Leif Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Yeah. Eat healthy. That has a point. Eat healthy like brat. Broom? Okay. I have no idea. It says right there. But I agree. I eat. By the way, eat fresh. Think fresh, eat fresh. Subway. And Subway's motto, you know? So I think it's green, pink, yellow, and red. Green, pink, yellow, red. Wait. I guess we can't get that, but we need to play this first to grab that. Use your grab pack responsibly. What's next? Playtime. That was just me being hallucinated. I wish we can go in there, but we can't. Okay, whoa. Nope. You guys are probably calling me a wimp, but I really freaked out about that. God. Just a game, Special. Just a game. Another videotape. Where are you? Of course the green is in a dumb place. I stopped myself from saying the A word because I didn't want to get blamed in this ticket down off of YouTube from you swearing. But me, I'm not liking the way that there's toy parts all over the dang place. Do I go in? I guess so. Oh God. gonna try this way. No, that's not gonna work either. Okay. Seriously? That's not gonna work. Let's try this hand and going this way. There we go. Where is this taking me? Nobody leaves without a toy. Okay. Gotta get for that length. Thank you. did. Oh, that hurt.
At a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience? That's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really, really wish I could go back. To being a kid, I mean. And it's weird, because adults are just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. Your body just gets older, and older, and then you die. Poof! Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though. Like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than...
get over. So if I can do that, back over this way. This is gonna take me a bit. Turn the sound down a bit for you guys so you guys don't have to be ear raped all the dang time. Thank you. Tuggy. No! Open up!
Evidently within his skill set, as well as the skill set of all other experiments of his type. Though still missing, today's events are no doubt in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. Any future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location. Worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science. Whether those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of...
With what? Oh well. Guess we'll never know. No. Stop. No. Run. Danger. Turn around, stop, run, stop. The dollhouse necessary? Look at her in there. Her eyes are open. Either her eyes are open or they're closed. Pulling it in 3, 2, 1. Perfect timing.
You opened my case.
Chapter 1, Tight Squeeze. Anywho, while the credits are rolling, if you guys are new to the channel and want to see Chapter 2, I recommend you guys to subscribe to the channel. And like this video, share this video with a friend. If the video gets copyrighted for any of the stuff, huge shout out to Mob Entertainment for doing this whole game. I love the entire game. I probably will do a voiceover with an edited down version. And again, I just wanted to send this video off to a friend because I want to see like what he would do for like crazy edits. But again, thank you guys for playing along with me. Like I said, subscribe if you want Chapter 2. And like and subscribe if you want me to do a full playthrough of exploring Chapter 2. Because I got Chapter 2 already. I didn't play it yet. But that's up to you guys. This is the full playthrough of Chapter 1 before we get to Chapter 2. Anyway, subscribe if you're new. Like, comment, and I shall see you in Chapter 2 if you guys want Chapter 2. Bye, guys.